The single biggest thing it has changed me is, you know, given the power of focus. To come back and focus on the exact most important thing that the customer needs.
This program has taught me to think about how to monetize your research idea. And I think that's been really difficult to try to put a dollar value on something you might have a lot of passion about or something you think is a really amazing idea. Does anyone want to pay for that?
We invest a lot of money, a lot of effort in trying to develop something. If it doesn't end up being used, that's a huge waste all around. And more than that, I think it's a lost opportunity for energy savings.
Will LabCorp change how I approach future projects? Absolutely yes.
How do we understand the needs of the marketplace? Well, LabCorp is necessary for people like us, right? So it's training us to think about things that we don't think about in our daily lives.
This program is very intense, it is very fast-paced, and you have to be able to draw really deep insights from your customer discoveries really quickly.
You just get to think it from a very different way. How to understand how our research can solve real-life problems. Seriously, that's the takeaway from this experience.